live and direct. TikTok live, baby.
Cash
at
me right now.
That's right.
Hurry up.
Hey, she wants them big bucks. Yeah, yeah, I'm live. TikTok live.
We're karaoke tonight, guys.
Yeah. Hey, it's going down on the back road. These ladies know where it's at now. They'll tell you, they fire, baby. Y'all go follow them. Hit them up. Hey, you got me on live. Yeah. Look at that.
What song should we sing next?
Oh, God. What song do you want them to sing on my live?
Pony.
They want to know what you want them to sing, and I'll let y'all hear it. They gon' sing one. La 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 dee da. Pick it out. There's a TikTok star right there. We gotta get it busting. We gotta get this live jumped up. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got a few in there. You on live too? Sweet. Hey, she on live. I'm on live. It's going down, baby. Oh man, I'm about to rock one out. Here we go. Yay. Let's do something. Yay. What y'all want here? Let's see. Give me seven summer to go. I'll do that one. Let me get it set up here.
Yeah, you used to talk about getting even further south, somewhere where the summer lasted all year round. Probably got a big old diamond on your hand right now. Maybe a baby or a couple by now. A long driveway to a big white house. But I wonder when you're bragging, if you like yourself thinking about that boy from East Tennessee. And I know we both could better, but we said forever, and that was 7 summers ago. And Southern Comfort, where we dumb are just younger, who knows? Back then, you used to love the river and sleeping on a sixer with me. Does it ever make you sad to know that was 7 summers ago? Yeah, baby daddy's so proud. The past little girl turned down. Think she dodged the bullet of a good old boy like me. Cause I still go train sack, bring a Friday, bought a few acres, a couple roads and a highway. Guess you never see things my way anyway. But I wonder when you're breaking, if you find yourself thinking about that boy from East Tennessee. And I know we both do better, but we said forever, and that was 7 summers ago. And Southern Comfort, where we dumb on just younger, who knows? Back then you used to love the river and sipping on a sixer with me. Does it ever make you sad to know that was 7 summers ago? 7 summers ago. Yeah, I wonder when you're drinking, if you find yourself thinking about that promise cannot see. And I know you want me better, but we still said forever. And that was 7 songwriters ago. And Southern Comfort, where we don't want this younger, who knows? Back then you used to love the river and sipping on a sixer with me. Does it ever make you sad to know that was 7 summers ago? 7 summers ago.
Great job, Merlin. All right, Brittany.
We live, baby. Hey, thank you, brother. Hats off. Trio talk, baby. Straight up out the bay, rolling.
It's just me.
It's going down, baby. Y'all stick around. Oh, y'all want to see what's going on this back here? Let me show y'all. I ain't going to end it, but let's figure this out here. Got to set my camera. Show y'all what's going on. Got to get a beep, beep. Get me dancing. Get me dancing. I'm gonna get out there in front of it. Okay. That's pretty good, thank you. I see y'all trolls in here. Woo! They killed it. Nailed it. Y'all know what's going on? Join the live. It's Chopper Gang. Chopper Gang Live. Live and direct. It's only going down, only popping. I had 100 in here at one time. I did have. It dropped some because the signal's not. Keeps going in and out in here. You see, she on live too, baby. We live and direct.
Oh,
fulfill all your fantasies.
Rick, having fun, baby. Hey, thank you, gifters. I don't know if I've had any or not, but thank you. I gotta thank all y'all in my live 100 trio talk. It's Chopper Gang all day, every day. They on fire tonight, baby.
And I'll stand by you. Ooh, I'm rocking. Rocking chair.
Rock a baby. Rock a bar. Rock of ages. Side by side, we'll be together always.
And if you hold
me tight when I love you, I'll ask of you. And I'll stand by through our rocking years. You got that right. They good looking. They know where it's at. Rock of ages, side by side, we'll be together always. Thank y'all. Y'all know what's going down out here. We live and direct, baby. Stand by you through our rocking years. I'll stand by you. Through our rocking years.
Hey, here's these two beautiful ladies singing earlier. They did awesome.
They don't. They gotta have some respect there. You know what I'm saying? They good. Let them know how good they were.
Hey, they know you good. My videos blew up on me.
Hey,
ones
Merle,
I posted
Merle.
Y'all singing.
Hey, well, we had Backstreet Boys.
I know. Hey, y'all. Yeah.
I think that's
I got you guys recorded doing that too.
Hey, you gonna put us on TikTok?
Yeah, it's on TikTok. It's on there.
It's
on there. I got it.
Yeah.
It's on there. It's on there. And I'm live. Right now. Y'all know what it is. I had 100 followers in there a while ago, but the signal keeps going in and out in here, so it's kind of wonky, but. But yeah, crazy. I get gifts on here every time I go live, so I don't know how much they sent, but they keep sending me gifts on here all the time. Crazy. Hey, what's up? What's up? Everybody, he says, tell everybody I said, hey, it's my buddy on TikTok. McLeod88. He says, tell everybody, hey. I don't know where he's from, but the mural guy. They got that matching lipstick. They ready to go. Hey, these girls are like Mary Tyler Moore. They gonna make it after all. That's the truth. I got mad love for these ladies. They're entrepreneurs too. They run their own business. Straight up. No lie, they got their own business.
Tell them.
Personal training
and motivation, baby. Get on it, doggone it, if you ain't on it. She makes the bomb drinks, baby. And they are the bomb. Hey, they don't lie now. Look at them pretty lips. They don't lie. They don't lie. Hey, well, I'm telling the truth, you know. I got to get y'all fired up. Y'all might have a million customers tomorrow flying in from all over the country. Here's the other crew right here doing pretty good now. On the back row. Yay! One guy coming out, he said, who are the beautiful balls in that live? And I said, yeah, you got that live. They are beautiful. Yeah, and one guy come in, he said, tell everybody I said hello. This guy here.
Hey, McCloud. Yeah. We see you.
Yeah. You know who that is, don't you?
Yeah, we know him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty cool. He always be jumping in my line.
You missed out on a good girl. You missed out on a good girl.
Oh.
You did.
Oh, no. I didn't know y'all knew each other. How much of that press Rolex set? You bet. It ain't a Rolex, man. It's a Seiko automatic, paper. Seiko automatic, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Dead or alive. Dead or alive. Dead or alive. Dead or alive.
My turn to comment.
They won't know about my Rolex.
Somebody good.
Well, I didn't want to say nothing or get into anything. I didn't know, brother. But she is a beautiful woman. Trio talk. I told him, I said that I didn't want to get into anything, but you know, she trio talk. She's a beautiful woman. You know.
Yeah. But we love you. We do love you. But we're mad. A little bit.
How can you love somebody and make my ass?
Well, we like him. He was a very good singer. And he was excellent. And we thought
oh, they still good. Like you.
But no, we don't. Because he needs to play games.
Oh, that ain't no good. But we can still sing. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. I try so hard. I can't rise above it. Don't know what that little gal's love it, but I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Yeah, it's good times on the back road. Hey, he said he loved y'all too.
Okay. So we're going to tell her.
Hey, I'm glad you love him, brother. That's trio talk. You got to keep it real. Keep it real with the ladies, you know what I'm saying? And you ain't even here. You're just here in spirit. I mean, you're on my live, but if you was here, boy. Wee.
Tell him, Merle Dog, tell
him. That's right. Hey, brother, you're missing out. I don't know if you can come or not, but you better get down here. Because they ready. They having way too much fun.
Hey, I see Duval in the house. What's up, Duval? Duval the Beast? Hey, it's Chopper Gang all day, every day. Hey, much love to all of y'all. Trio Talk. Much love. McLeod 88, 100, brother. They digging you, man. That's that Trio Talk. They into it. Hey, Duval, what's up? Chopper Gang for life, baby. Chopper, Chopper. Hey, y'all tell them Chopper Gang. That's my TikTok, Chopper Gang. See, she knows Chopper Gang, baby. They all know it. That's that Trio Talk.
Hey, put it on Raylo.
Oh, yeah. She on live, I'm on live. It's rocking, baby. That's that Trio Talk. Opposition is to win it, baby. Hey, my buddy, he says, opposition is to win it. That's that Chopper Gang, Trio Talk. That's what my TikTok is, Chopper Gang.
Chopper Gang.
All day, every day. We got Nerf as our sponsor. Nerf toy. Yeah. Opposition is to win it, baby. Hey, man, we getting all kinds of love. Uh-oh, party foul. That's that Trio Talk. You can't go wrong with these lovely ladies. They'll make your heart melt like butter, like Betty Crocker. That's right. That's the truth. But don't tell them, but they'll also break your heart, too. Oh, yeah. Her hair is on fleek. It's on fire. Look at that. It's on fire. Oh, rock it out. They going to sing another one, baby. See, this is the kind of shenanigans and good times we have on the back road. You know what I'm saying? Let me get this camera flipped around. Y'all gonna see a lady sing. Y'all gonna see her cut a rug. She gonna bust one down. Uh-oh. Rock it out. As Billy Cringer says, that's meat. Or Gringer Billy. I got to say it right, Gringer Billy. He calls it booty meat. Trio Talk. I'm being goofy. I'm telling a joke. I'm from Tennessee. I'm a Tennessean, baby. No, I ain't Western Sism, no. Back roads ballin', baby. You got that right, Duval. Back roads ballin'. Get it how we get it. Yeah, we back roads ballin'. Kicking it up while they about to sing. Yeah, you know it's going down tonight. Ooh, oh, that's cool. Shout out Henderson, Tennessee. Henderson, Tennessee, baby. I know where that's at. That ain't too far from Chattanooga. From the Chattanooga area. I'm actually Mont Eagle. Actually, Mont Eagle, Tennessee. Not too far from Mont Eagle. Right where Johnny Cash wrote the song, Chattanooga City Limit Sign. They breaking it down. They getting down. Got me tripping in finesse. You ain't got no sense. Got me tripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. You got me tripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. Oh, yeah. Y'all missing out if you ain't in this live, because this is really live, baby. Got it going on. It don't make no sense. Got me dripping in finesse. You know it. Dripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. Dripping in finesse. You know it. You know it. Woo! Dripping in finesse. Don't make no sense. Got it dripping in finesse. Yeah. Trio Talk. Hey, thank all y'all. Thank y'all, all my followers. Coming in my live, followers, gifters. It don't matter who you are. Thank you. And gifters, I try to follow you. Trio Talk. But, yeah, 100%. Much love to all of y'all. We got 2.1K in here. A viewing, watching right now.
Woo! Really?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm on live. See, I got 2.1K in that corner up there.
Oh!
Awesome. 2,000. Yeah, Trio Talk, baby. Hey, we had 2,000 watching. 2,000 watching.
My hero.
While y'all were up there like singing, 2,000 watching you guys. You guys had 2,000 people watching y'all sing. 2,000.
Y'all pass me, look at you.
2,000.
Photo bomb a smile.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Trio Talk, baby. Yeah, he's a real dude. Hey, no need to be scared. It's good time. Get your away. Sit down and cry.
Sit down and pray you feel. I can't forget you while I'm lying.
I'm running with you.
Wah, 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 wah. Hey, we've had a good time tonight. We've just been chilling, singing karaoke as always. I'm vibing with y'all, showing you the life of Merle Dawg, what goes down on the back road, baby. Yeah. Grills and all, baby. Same, how have you been? Since you've been gone, my world's been dark and gray. You remind me of brighter days.
I hope you were coming home today. I was headed to church. I was off to take you away. Yeah, yeah. I got you for a long time. Can't seem to get you off my mind. I can't stand while we're living life this way.
I'm so mad. I got no.
Hey, they killed it. They even said that. They said y'all did great.
I swear I changed my
way. Peace out. Till next time. Hey, we got another one.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's all right. I see these haters in here. Trolls. That's all good. Hate all you want to, but you can't crush my good time vibes. You know what I'm saying? It's good time. And we gonna let them good times roll, baby. We roll with the punches. Hey, tell them what your TikTok is so they can follow you.
Pizza Rolls 3L2S.
Y'all go follow her now.
Follow.
Yeah. She famous on TikTok. Go follow her.
Trio Talk. One last song. Mr. Denver, we're going to wrap this up with the last song here.
Oh, yeah. It's going down, baby. On the best side of town. Yeah.
This one is dedicated to.
I've had a blast chilling with y'all tonight. And my fans have too.
Yeah, we had fun tonight. We did.
Good times.
Good times.
That blonde hair just popped.
Yeah, we'll see y'all again.
Yeah.
We'll be back.
Y'all come back. You here now?
Come back.
Yeah,
yeah.
Trio Talk. Yes. Only on the back road. Yeah. Nothing but a good time to be had on these back roads. Nothing but a good time. Yeah, y'all do a good job with that. I like your setup there. It's nice.
Predicting my friend to the end.
Hey, I got another friend in the house. A couple of friends.
My buddy right there.
So maybe one for my baby.
Well,
one more.
Yeah, he's a good singer too.
Thank you.
Only good times on the back row. Nah, you look fine. You look fine.
Hello, everybody.
We got, at one time, we got 2,001 viewers, 2,001K viewers. Yeah, yeah. So a lot of viewers, you know, over a period of time, you know.
Don't you make the music?
Yeah. So you get on here, I get on here sometimes and I go live and I sing on here and showcase, you know, and stuff, you know. And I think Stacy, I don't know if she does that.
I can tell you a lot.
Joe, but I know Corey does that. He gets on there and sings all the time. And his stuff blows up big time. But he plays the guitar. Oh, yeah, I know it. Yeah, she's doing real good. Yeah.
I appreciate you being my friend.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate you being my friend, too.
You guys are some of the best. You know? And this guy's been through a lot right here, folks. And he's a survivor and a fighter. And he ain't no quitter.
No room to quit.
That's right. And she's been right there with him the whole time.
Yes, she has.
Please listen to me. Trio talk, baby. It ain't easy, but we get through it. Oh, you know them? McLeod 88 says he knows you. McLeod 88. Yeah, McLeod. Yeah, that's him. Yeah. Ed McLeod, yeah.
See, you've had a ball here tonight.
Yeah, it's been so much fun, wide open, you know what I mean? Eddie, he said.
Yeah.
He knows.
Hi, Ed. Good to see you, buddy.
Yeah. He's a good fella.
Yeah, Eddie.
Yeah, he sure is a good fella. We got a good crew in here tonight. And these folks right here, they sang well tonight.
But this torch that I found, it's got to be dry.
But I appreciate y'all tuning in tonight. He said he wished he could have come tonight. Thank y'all, bro. What he told me, he said, I wish I could have came.
That's Ed's boy.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah. Ed's boy. Yeah. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We missed you. Yeah, I know he's a good singer because he sang that many times.
He's a good drummer, too.
Oh, good drummer. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they said you're a good drummer. That's the truth.
Hey, we had some people that rocked this place tonight.
Oh, yeah, we've had some real rockers out here tonight. They rocked this place to the bricks fell off. Trio tone. See, I keep it real with everybody, you know. I got love for everyone. No hate in a chopper gang, you're right here, you know. Only love. Good job, Bedford. Bedford right there is a good singer, and he's in his 80s, and he's doing great. For a man his age, shoot. Let's get it broke down. We break down the system. Gotta break it down, baby. But we live and direct, you know what I'm saying? And it's Chopper Gang, baby.
Seems like I had a better time tonight.
All day, every day. Chop a game, baby. Yeah.
Bernie, you sound good.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, you did great too, baby. I think the ladies had a time. They was having a good time and got me feeling good in my mood. They had me feeling good in my mood there, you know.
We'll see you all next Thursday.
I know it. I ain't gone nowhere. I'm still here just breaking it down.
We had 2,000 people. When I went live, 2,000 people watching.
Wow.
Yeah. When them girls was up there singing, I was like, hey, we got 2,000 people in here watching.
Oh, yeah. I did that Michael Jackson Weird Al Yankovic Thursday night. So just eat it. Just eat it. Eat it.
Now
Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed it either, but they flat out told me. And they're not from here originally, but they started that business next door.
Huh, I've seen them in here before.
Yeah, they come in all the time. Yeah, because they moved down here scouting around a place to build one. They're entrepreneurs. They're doing training, I guess, fitness training, she said. Coaching, motivational coaching, whatever that is, you know. I'm motivated myself. I didn't need a coach, but I probably could have used one, but the doctor told me, he said, you either do it or you have a heart attack, stroke, lose your leg, or get on an insulin pump. And I said, no, thank you. I think I'll do what you tell me. And I did it. It wasn't easy, but and I still fight it every day.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because you deal with it yourself. It's not
my
easy.
Blood work come back bad last time. I'd go to the doctor Friday. And I'm fed on a pineapple juice. Drink pineapple juice.
Yeah.
It's good for your joints.
Yeah.
And it set my blood sugar for about
3 days. Oh, yeah, because they say it's high in sugar, even though it's natural sugar. I have to be careful how many slices of pineapple I eat because it'll spike me too.
I was drinking 1 gallon of apple juice a week.
Yeah. Well, I was eating bananas, you know, and the doctor told me, he said, you know, that'll spike you up too. He said, what you need to do is cut it in half and eat half a banana in the morning and the other half at night.
Oh.
That way you don't get as much sugar that way, but you get the right amount. And, so I started doing that, and it's healed, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Well, everybody's having such a good time. Surprise. Yeah. Oh, yeah, because they were really having a good time.
Yeah, we had a little crowd, but they were woke. It was nice.
Oh, yeah, they had a good time, and it wasn't too wild. So nobody got in trouble anyway. Usually when it gets wet or wild like that, usually somebody gets in trouble.
Yeah.
But not this time. Heck, I was vibing with them.
Just think that one little girl was her granddaughter.
Yeah, it is. She's got a bunch of granddaughters.
So that must be by another daughter.
Then. Yeah, she's yeah, no, uh-uh. And she's got some great granddaughters too.
Oh.
Yeah.
She done good tonight.
Yeah, I know it. He did too, her husband. Yeah. He did good too. He was in a good mood.
Yeah, he came up and said, they had the best time they've ever had out here tonight.
Yeah. Well, I know they were doing good because they were smiling. And
there wasn't.
They know. I remember that night he had her pushed up in the corner there, and I thought she was going to leave him that night. She had him up against the back of that door. But everybody has their moments, I guess.
Oh, God.
But hey, man, she wasn't wild that lady that was in here when I first got here.
That lady in the blue, I don't know where from.
She acted like she was on something. She couldn't take her eyes off me when I walked through that foyer there.
I said, man, what did I do?
Yeah, that's crazy.
You know anything about her, Diana? The lady in the blue tonight?
That little dancing with that lady?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, she's been here all day long. She hasn't really drank a lot, so she wasn't really drunk. But she left. She sat with these dudes. They were buying her drinks. That was after she came out with the other witches. The other witches left. She was sitting with some guys. They were buying her drinks. They left, she left. She comes back about 30 minutes later, comes forward with Bud Light. We carry on the story. Then, her second Bud Light, she starts talking about the Bible and politics, and went over there and told that table there's too many Mexicans in here, and that she don't like the neighbors. And that
that's terrible.
It'll hit somebody, and she has to do something, and all the Mexicans look like she's going to have to run them out.
When I heard
her,
she was
wailing
on the
stage.
Right.
She's just not
honest. Yeah, that was bad.
When I heard about the Mexican
Not much. I'm breaking it down, baby. I know my camera's jumping because I'm moving the wires.
Exactly.
You are.
Wow.
Yeah, that was bad. When I heard that, that was bad.
I didn't hear all that.
I didn't hear her actually say it, but Diana told me she said it, and that was bad. We don't go for that around here.
In a Mexican restaurant,
what else did you think? Exactly. I mean, why would you do that in a Mexican restaurant? That's just asking for it. I mean, what's she gonna do? Order a burrito, and then they might give her a surprise, in it. You know, because that's bad. You know.
Don't worry about it. Okay.
Yeah, she got up there and tried to talk to me, and I couldn't understand her. She said, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah. I know it.
She was on something else.
Oh, gosh, she was gazing at me when I was singing Vanilla Ice earlier.
Well, then when she was over here talking to this man, Michaela warned the man before he sat down, this lady was off the chat, and, you know, it didn't want to be there. He decided to carry the Well, she's talking his ears off, talking about the Bible, some kind of crazy-ass, crazy shit.
Yeah.
I don't even remember now, so fucking crazy. So he's ignoring her,
kind of,
and she's
mean mugging
him so hard.
But she's
going to
Bedford,
and he just
kind of ignored
her.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
Bedford even.
He was ready to beat her out.
Yeah, Bedford even said it looked like she was on something. The way she was acting.
It's about to happen, Diana.
Yeah. Terrible. We loading up, y'all. Yeah, that's all right. I can do it for now. Slow floor's a little slick.
You should be mad. And maybe you're used to that, but I'm white and not fucking offended.
You got that right. I'd have been pissed, especially if your daughter was in here and she said
exactly,
something like that.
Bill. Oh my God! I did tell her though. I said if I hear you say something, I'm not going
to
be as nice to you.
No, and that's I can't stand that. You know, they used to call me that at the factory. You know, because of the way I dress sometimes. You know, and I hated that.
Right.
Yeah, we getting it. Yeah, it's like a puzzle piece, you know, fitting it all together. We loading up, baby. Smells like somebody been blazing up out here. Y'all bear with me, man.
Oh.
I'm on live.
Oh, okay.
I had 2,000 viewers in there earlier. I know it. Gonna be slick tomorrow, they say, when the turns to ice.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, those are still up there. Thought we had them. They could say it was a shop because there was a lot of pretty ones in here.
There was.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it was a fun night. Yeah. I like these kind of nights when their vibe is good. When they come here negative, it ain't no good. But I just wonder if it wasn't a full moon tonight, even though the cloud was out, because that lady come out of the woodworks, you know, and I thought, well, it's either got to be a full moon or something. Yeah, out of nowhere, yeah. They put your tape chair. Yeah, there's Diff and Dot. What's up, buddy? Diff to the Dot. We'll see you later, Richie. Have a good one, buddy. Yeah, I hope we don't get snowed in. Well, it won't be no crime if we do, though. That's what I'm banking on, too. Yeah, hey, Diana, you have a good one.
You too, dear.
It won't be no crime if I see her walking around in the road out there. I might just have to run over her toes. I'm kidding. But, yeah, that was bad. She shouldn't have done that. But maybe she won't be back till the next full moon. Yeah, well, let's hope she don't. But who knows? I don't even know who she is. I never seen her before, you know.
The crazy lady?
Yeah. Yeah, she was acting like she was on meth or something, you know. She was shaking and all kinds of craziness. Yeah.
She started out okay.
She walked up to me when I was singing Eyes Baby. Yeah, her eyes got big as bug eyes, and she looked right up in my face, you know, and was like, and I was like, what are you doing? And then she tried to talk to me while I was singing.
She went and did some drugs and came back. Really? When she left, she went and came back.
Yeah, I think she did. Oh, no.
That's the worst.
Yeah, it was bad.
Oh, good.
You hit that funny bone, didn't you, right there, that shin? Ooh, buddy.
I was not paying attention.
I hate when I do that. Golly. That ain't no fun.
Of course, you know, I wheeled that fucking chair around 100 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, I appreciate y'all tuning in my live. I'm getting a buzz in at the same time I'm on live.
Oh, my God.
Till next time, y'all have a good one. Yeah. That's right, the one and only. That's my live followers there. T. TikTok Live. It's my buddy right here. He's holding the fort down tonight. He's a real one. These ladies are too. Gotta love them. They're the best. That was a good smile too, by the way.
Thank you.
That brightens my night.
You brighten your own night.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you have a good one. I love you. Yeah, I try to be a real one. You know, I keep it real. Real trill. Yeah. That's that real talk, baby. And now we firing up the old hootie and getting up town, baby. We got some more to hit up. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Before the snow sets in. Yeah. Hey, I'm in Tennessee, baby. I'm at the El Toro. Right here where we keep it trio. I thought I just stepped on some jewelry on the ground there. You wouldn't believe sometimes I find gold, silver, just laying on the ground. Sometimes I'd be walking by and I just happen to spot it. Most time I give it back to them, though, if I figure out who it belongs to. Because that's the kind of guy I am, you know what I'm saying? I found $100 on the ground one time, and I saw the guy that dropped it, and I gave it right back to him. And he said, son, thank you so much. He said, you're such a kind gentleman. He said, I think I'm going to give you half of it. And he broke it in half and gave me 50, and he kept the other 50. And that was a nice gift from me, giving that back to him. And he didn't have to do it, but it's trill talk. That's how real I am. Real trill. Let's get in this ride. Oh, yeah, on the best side. Y'all already know we firing it up, baby. See, I have to put my key down there, you know what I'm saying? It don't go by the steering wheel. It's one of them fancy keys. Hey, Diff and Dot. Yeah, I'm a real one, dude. I try to be, you know? Because, you know, the old saying is what goes around comes around, you know? So when you treat others good and you do good, you hope that good's going to come back and get you. And, yeah, I ain't the best in the world. I ain't the richest in the world by any stretch of the means. I'm rich in my own way, you know what I'm saying? I'm rich in blessings, blessings of life. You know, blessings that this world offers. Good people, good friends. I surround myself with good people and good vibes, you know what I'm saying? Because heck, man, life's too short. And I ain't gonna go around feeling down because I ain't here or I ain't there or I ain't, you know, on this level or that level. No, I'm gonna be where I be at and I'm gonna vibe with it, roll with it, rock with it, and stroll with it. I ain't lying. Hey, let me show y'all what I'm jamming. Let me flip the camera. Hey girl, what you doing tonight? Get on up and ride in the small town line. Yeah, that's that trio talk, baby. You know how I vibe, you know. Let me flip the camera back around. It's going down. I went live tonight, right here, live and direct. I gotta put you in my cup holder there. Hopefully it don't fall. Because I can't drive and do it. Yay! popping squirrels. I want to see some gun guns going out on a duck hunt. I'm driving a Bentley. No, I'm driving a Saab. It's a 90s Bentley. Well, actually, not a 90s Bentley, but it's a 2000. It's a 2007 Saab, which is an equivalent to that, I guess you could say, because a Saab was very popular back in those days. Still is for me, because I still rock it. And I like the sound system in this Saab, baby, because I decked it out. I got Memphis audio all over this thing. Memphis everything. Let me give y'all a tour. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, I'll give you a tour. Yay! Although it's getting cold out here tonight. Let me show y'all, baby, what we rocking. That's that clean, baby. Clean. All round. Another Johnny Cash of whooping. Need a savior. How about y'all? Man, I need a outlaw. Let me show y'all the amp, baby. Y'all know what it do? Let me show y'all. That's that trio, baby. Hey, I love to rock it. You know what I'm saying? Rock it like Rocky Road, fight night like Balboa. Show y'all again. See, I be rocking these Memphis boys right here, baby. You know what I'm saying? But I got these big Memphis up here, up in the top corner up there. Them big Memphis babies right there. You know what I'm saying? I be rocking them, baby. That's them subwoofers, baby. Be rocking Memphis Mojo, baby. It's going down. Memphis Mojo. I get the trunk steady wanging. Yeah. You know how I rock it. Young Dolph, Upchurch, Gucci Man, Plies, you name it. Country, rock, hip hop. I don't do Rockford Fosgate. I used to have one. And the older Rockford Fosgates were great. But these newer ones, I don't know, man. I ain't had luck. I ain't had as much luck with the Rockfords and the new ones. That don't mean they ain't good, you know. I don't know. I just like Memphis. And they actually, if you have a problem with your amp, like if something happens to it, you can actually mail it into them, and they'll guarantee it. You know, they'll fix it. They actually guarantee their equipment. So you can like if something happens, they'll fix it, you know, not necessarily subwoofers, but they'll honor it, you know, up to 2 years after you buy one. But that's trio talk, you know. Jed Clampett's cousin. Hey, I'll rock with it. I'll vibe with it. I love Rolling Stone. I love Rolling Stone.
the dome light on, looking like a stage for a Lynyrd Skynyrd song. I loaded up the equipment. We got it in the van. It's headed back to the unit till next week, till we do karaoke again next week. And now it's off to the old red eye for a good drink and a good time. The night ain't over yet, baby, until it snows. Then we're in trouble. Look, and let's go Rolling Stones. Let's go Rolling Stone. Yeah, yeah, somebody needs to take his phone. Real talk, Diff Dot. Hey, Diff Dot, you one of the realest on here, dude. And I'm still sending you bling to you. I gotta get it ready. I gotta package it up good and everything and get it ready for you, but I'm still gonna color. I gotta color that middle part. I gotta paint that middle part, you know, paint it up, give it some color. I don't wanna just leave it black and white. I'm gonna fix it up for you, buddy. But I'm gonna make sure you get it, and it's gonna be fresh. And I'm still getting that Nerf gun out. It's headed out too. That Nerf gun in the post office, it's headed out. It took me a while to get it out because I didn't realize how expensive it is to mail that kind of stuff, you know, something like that. But shout out to Nerf, though, because they sent me some stuff in my live one night. So shout out to them. They helped pay for the Nerf gun. That was Trio Talk. Real talk, baby. I'm trying to look at all your comments. And, of course, I'm trying to be careful, too, because I'm driving.
And then I mapped our town in the roll around.
Yay! Y'all rocking with a Murrow Dog. Y'all seeing the life of Murrow Dog, baby. It's Trio Talk.
Everybody knows it's on this side of town.
Everybody sees what's on this side of town. It's a map.town, it's in fields of gold. It's a map.town. This side of town. Y'all rocking with the Merle Dog now. This is how it goes down with the Merle Dog, baby. Map.town. In the fields of gold, it's a map.town. It's a map.town. In the fields of gold, it's your stopping ground. This side of town. This side of town. Hey, shout out to Up Church, man. Trio Talk. Shout out to Boozy, man. He working on a track with Up Church. That's Trio Talk. Boozy Bad. Boozy Bad is actually working on a something with Up Church. Like, for real. This side of town. This side of town. We on the back roads, baby. There ain't too many lights out here, you know what I'm saying? We on the countryside, baby. No big city lights for me. A lot of trees and wood. It's raining out here, about to turn to snow later on, they say. Hopefully it don't snow too deep. If it does, I better have me a woman hanging out with me. That way I get snowed in with her. Trio Talk. It's a map.town. It's a turnaround. Let's get another song in here. We don't want to keep playing the same one, you know what I'm saying? I rock, I vibe with it all.
There's an A-frame house on the corner of my road.
You can't hear it on my live anyways. When I try to make a TikTok video with my system bumping, you can't hardly hear it. They don't record it right. It's so loud. But them two Memphis audio, Mojo 12s, you know, they beat it down. I don't even have it turned all the way up. Not even halfway. I don't need it that loud anyway. I just like to have it so I can show off every once in a while. I got it dynamatted too. Getting all in the trunk. Found a door frame and everything else. Dynamat, I love it. Summer Love, baby, that's a good song, but let's crank it up. I don't want to put people to sleep, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Diff Dot, what's up, buddy? I see you still in here, pal. Hey, I think the world of you, buddy. You are the realest. I want you to know that, my friend. I hope all is well for the Dippin' Dot.
When I pass your house, I always look to see you standing on the porch. Where you be out in this one-horse town with your daddy's old Ford. Even
Out here on these bad roads. Oh yeah, here we go. It's Gucci Mane and Up Church. Y'all ready for this one?
Church.
Gucci Mane and Up Church.
Thank you.
Get tangled up in my cord with my necklace, with my bling, baby. Oh, they playing wobble. That means they in here wobbling. Somebody's wobbling. They either wobbling to the car or wobbling somewhere. Yeah. Hey, there they are. I'm still on live, baby.
Put in the work. Good times, good vibes, you know what I'm saying? Trio talk, but I had to plug in my phone, you know. I had to get it plugged in. Hey, let me show y'all another friend.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, we got to get it. Have a good time, you know.
I said, I saw you finally made it from Mexico.
I did, I finally made it.
These are
my live viewers, Lisa.
This here's big Jug Lisa right here. Big Jug Lisa. Tell them what it is. She said she's got buttermilk on one side and regular on the other. I'm kidding. Hey, I try to be a ladies' man. I cut up with all of them. Listen here, you know, she gets me, but she's related to old Betsy. I give her heck all the time.
I give you hell too.
Well, that comes with it. I'm showing them the life of the Merle dog. See, I'm on live. We got 3.5K watching. That's 3,000,005 watching. Yeah. Trio talk, baby.
Yeah. Uh-oh, fuck the liquor store.
Yeah. We got the lyrics up. Good time.
I'm fucking bomb. I can't say
that.
How you doing?
Good.
No, I am the one.
I think so.
How many people are there?
3,000, 3.5. Yeah, me too. You got that right. Hey, you heard that? She wants some cash out. I'm kidding. But she ain't kidding.
Cash at me right now.
Yeah, they all pretty.
Hey,
look. Hey, look. You were wrong, dog. I knew it. I was going to be famous for
it. Hey, buddy, that's
the truth.
They took it off. Hey, the one in the purple is my sister.
The one in the purple is her sister. And I can tell the resemblance. I'm broke and still making some time. Cause it's not on the outside. Your inside is beautiful. Your heart.
Hey, I'm Raylan. The girls are about to go karaoke in, so y'all stay tuned, okay?
Hey, I'm Candace. These are my girls, and we're going karaoke.
And we're hairstylists.
We are hairstylists. Yeah. We're good. We're really good. Book with us.
That's
you
right.
It will be a good time, I'll tell you that. And we do good hair, but it'll be a good time.
Somebody said Candace.
You got that
right. Who is that?
J-Lo.
I don't know who J-Lo is.
Candace Merriman.
J-Lo 82. J-Lo 82.
Hey, I have a TikTok, but I'm not famous on it yet because I'm scared to post videos and stuff. But
who's Dustin? Her husband.
Listen, it's Candace Hedrick Brown, so go follow us because we're gonna do this.
Ray Smith. Ray Smith, three wives. Scotty suggested curly hair. Yeah, Noodlehead from Sally's. It's a good brand.
Hey, and whoever was wondering where my husband is, he's right here.
So don't worry about me, boo. Worry about you. Worry about you.
That's right. Hey, trolls, get out of here. These girls are beautiful. Y'all leave these girls alone, trolls. We ain't rocking with no little hairy feet looking Bilbo Baggins tagging my bag of trolls.
Yeah, you
tell them. Yeah, little viney weeny trolls. We don't roll with that.
In the flesh.
Yeah, we got 3,000 people watching over in the corner up here. Watching the live. Yeah, watching the live. 3.5
Should I be if you know me and you're awesome.
Yeah, but these are all over the world. A lot of my
phones
are all over.
Praise God. Thank God. I hope nobody
will hear. Yeah. Trio Town.
What are they?
3,000 people.
No, we don't smoke.
No, they said 3,000 people are watching. No, it don't say their name, it just says their profile.
I need some lip gloss.
That's probably a troll because they ain't got no picture on there. It's probably a troll. I get a lot of fake ones on there. They make fake profiles of me all the time. It's at the door. Yeah,
that trio talk, baby. Chopper gang. I had to plug it up on the charge while I'm holding it. Because I wouldn't be able to show y'all all this fun entertainment, you know, if I didn't go live with y'all, show y'all the Merle Dog, the life of the Merle Dog.
Don't that smile look gorgeous? I'm telling you, they got a smile that's better than mine. Look at this smile. That one's the best. Hands down. So you're the winner every time. I told you, so you're super.
All right, next up is Merlin.
Oh, let's rock it. Let's rock it, baby. Woo!
Hey, y'all wanna, you wanna hear Pony again?
Hey, you got Pony?
Is your man
still come up yet? Alright, we gonna rock it. Let me get the camera on these folks out here. So y'all can see the action. This will be my second time.
Come on.
Next up is Candace and the Ghouls.
Hey, they about to rock it. They about to rock it. Y'all kill it. 100.
Let's go.
Hold on with the vibe. They gonna sing. They gonna rock it, baby. Let me flip the camera where y'all can see it. These ladies know what it's about, baby. What's up? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now I'm on live. I'm showing you I'm alive, brother. That's one of my friends, baby. Friend. Yeah, Trio Talk. Give him a wave. He a real one. He a real one. Chopper gang all day, every day, baby. Woo! Any man of mine, yeah, I like it that way. Any man of mine, can walk the line. Oh, y'all saying lame-o? Shoot, man. Better than Bama. Trio Talk. Hey, we just having good time, you know. Back road fun. Right there with my buddy right there. Trio Talk. Show them how to do the dance.
Shuffle, a Cupid, a shuffle, Cupid, a shuffle. Hey, I gotta set the camera up. I turn it upside down because I can't, I got the charge on it. Yeah, I'm trying to get it to stay. I got it. Oh no, the camera's on that end. That's Trill, baby.
Thank you.
Hey, appreciate that, brother.
Yeah. Good.
That was my cameraman right there. He a real one, baby. I told him he's a real one. He's a cameraman.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's right. He said, have a cold one on him. Yeah. What's up, brother? We live and direct. I got 3.8 thousand viewers in the room.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Crazy.
What?
They getting on it, doggone it.
No. I'm on live, but I'm trying to keep the camera away. I got 3,000 and 8K viewers. Crazy. That's that real talk, baby. The real for real. That's crazy. They all on it, ain't they? Hey, it's good times on the back road. Trio talk. Hey, I spit that game. That's that trio talk. Yeah. I'm on live, baby. Live and direct, don't it? Doggone it. I see that. Yeah. No good.
Yeah, no good.
That's right. I told you, haters. Yeah, that's right, different dot. Haters gonna hate. But I love everyone. See right here? This dude, my friend right here. He's my friend. Yeah, my friend, yeah. That's right. Everything's good. Trio talk, baby. We don't hate nobody. Nobody. The whiskey. I'm not at a corner store, baby. I'm at the Dew Drop Inn on a back road, baby. You know what I'm saying? Where they tell you Dew Drop Inn for a good time. I be killing you. Hey, as long as you're having a good time, that's all that matters. Yeah. Let them ladies slice and dice your hair if you in the area. You know what I'm saying? They cut hair, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Never been marked on time.
Woo!
No one is sweet as sweet champagne. I'd rather drink beer all night.
Woo!
Yes, hammered. Right on.
Up down.
Woo! We'll drop till day. I got posters on my walls. Skinny, skinny. Some people look down on me, but I don't give a shit. I stand barefoot in my own front yard with a baby on my hip.
Mama. Woo! That's that trio, baby. Hey, different dot. What's up, brother? What's up, Dip? What more time in long?
And I know every word to every song.
Woo!
Let me get a big hell yeah with it girls like me.
Oh, woo! Y'all nailed it.
Victoria's Secret.
Oh.
There's a real well, I can buy the same damn thing on a Walmart shelf at price.
Hey, I'm glad you're laughing, dude. That's what it's about, laughter. Having fun, having a good time. You know what I'm saying? Good times. Y'all want to see what's going on over in this corner? Let me show y'all. They shoot pool, baby. That's that trio talk. For real.
I know all the
words to every fucking song. He gives me all my tears out there keeping it country.
Let me get a big hell yeah from redneck girls.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Woo. baby. Bonnie 559, LOL. I didn't see that comment, but let's see. No, I didn't say dip and dot. I said diff dot. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but I always say diff dot, like a dot, you know, like a map dot. You know what it is? Yeah.
Tell
them what it is. Redneck girl. Woo! Hey! As she is, Jolanda, right here. One of the prettiest ones in the barn. Thank you, brother. You got my whole dance in there. That's awesome.
Did Jolanda want to sing that one?
Yeah, I got it, baby.
Jolanda.
I told you, I know how to. I just don't always do it. You know what I'm saying? It ain't about the money. It's about the vibe. You know what I'm saying? They love the energy. The energy. That energy, that vibe. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's about the moolah, but most time it's about the energy and the vibe. You know what I'm saying? I vibe with it all, baby. Hey, look, we got some good singers up here. They gonna kill it. Kill it. Kill them. Deal them. That's right. The energy and the vibe. Almost like yoga, you know what I'm saying? It's like a breathing technique, you know? It's the breath of life, you know what I'm saying? You don't know what I'm saying because maybe you don't understand it, but that's okay. That's trio talk, you know? I know a little bit about some yoga. I've done some yoga exercises, and it's good for your health, for your body. See, I had to get healthy because, you know, I got diabetes years ago. Doctors told me if I didn't change, I was going to be in a world of hurt. I didn't want to leave this world at a young age, you know what I'm saying? So I had to get on the ball, and I beat the case. Just like Boozy Bad, I beat the case, diabetes. Let me show you my friend Lisa right here. Tell him what it is, Lisa. Hey, that's...
It's been a crazy night here tonight, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah, it's been crazy. You know I got crazy, just a little.
Yeah, you missed Shantae earlier.
Oh, Shantae?
Yeah.
Oh, she would have got up in the air, boy. She would have got airborne.
She's making fun earlier when they was playing Pony. I said, wait, play it again when Merlin's there.
Oh, yeah, Pony, yeah. Yeah, because she did the Pony with me.
And I said, I sent her that video somewhere.
She needs to send that to me while I'm on TikTok. If they don't ban it, you know what I mean? Because I was dancing pretty crazy. Yeah, the boom boom room. Yeah.
I was talking about her jumping on your crotch at night.
Oh, yeah. No, she jumped right on me, too.
Mounted you before you knew it.
Oh, yeah, had me mounted like a turkey. I was so scared. I don't know who's scared. No need to be scared. We just having fun. Hey, she said she was scared. Does that look scary to you? I don't know. Me or you, what? Does she look scary to you? I think not. I mean, heck, she works with Betsy. She works with Betsy. There ain't nothing to be scared of. Oh, Betsy. I'm just joking, Mason.
I'm scared of the singing.
Oh, are you scared of the singing? Here, let me show you. Now, is that scaring you? I don't know. Somebody said you should mount her. That's what they said in my life. They trying to get me banned.
I am.
Yeah, because he said you should mount her. You mean like a buck, mount them on the wall? Yeah, you trying to get me banned? You got to see me sing? Hey, you about to. You about to see me sing? Oh, mod you up. Yeah, I'll mod you, Div. Hold on, let me make you a mod. I got to make him a moderator. I got to figure out how to do that, Div. He wants me to make him a moderator, but I ain't sure how you do that. It's been a long time since I've done it. Oh, there it is. I'm trying to add. Oh, yeah, I see here. I'm trying to make him a moderator so he can block the trolls.
Alright, next up is
going to
be Lisa.
Go sing, Lisa. That's crazy. I'm trying to get you in there, Diff. I'm trying to make you a moderator. I'm trying to figure this thing out. This thing's driving me crazy. I got so many people in here, Diff. Diff dot, different dots. You a real one, man. I'm trying to add you, Diff. I got to get to the D's here. There's a lot in here. I find you, Dale. Yeah, I'm getting close. I'm trying to find you in here, Dale. Hang with me, buddy.
Be glad to explain it. It's too hard on me. What hard to know that you understand?
TikTok's crazy. There you go. I got you, Dip. I got you, buddy. Now you a moderator, pal. Trio talk, baby.
I appreciate the drink and the rose is nice to you.
Yeah, you there, Dill. Hey, thank you, buddy. Chopper gang all day, every day. Much love. You're a realist, Dill.
No, don't you understand? She's still live.
Hey, she's watching my live. Check it out. We live. Live on live, baby.
Be glad to explain it. It's too hard to comprehend. What hard enough, don't you understand?
Look at that smile. What's not to love about that pretty smile? Man, she's killing TikTok. Look at that. My goodness. Make a grown man cry. How do you become a mod on here? Well, it takes a little bit of time. I got to figure out whether we're going to troll or not. Hey, here we go. I'm going to sing one for y'all. We gotta crank it up in here. Let's see. Let me set this up here. We're gonna take it over. We're gonna try it.
Yeah, you gotta say what's up. I'm true to the sky. outside, get my all new shirt. Stepped out the house, I was short, oh no. I went back in, I forgot my info. Can I tell you? Yeah, I ran off the street. Walking through the smoke and made Sally on the valley. She was a girl playing hard to get. So I said, what's wrong? So she looked up and she said, don't cry.
Good times, folks. Good times, good vibes.
Never heard you sing that one before.
Oh, you ain't? She ain't never heard me sing it before.
Nope.
Hey, but I killed it.
Yep.
I killed it. Hey, I might be old school, but I can still rock with it. Yeah, she chewing gum. She chewing gum, didn't it?
They asked if you was chewing gum. I said, yeah.
Yeah, she's smacking on gum. Hey, she's good at smacking. Smacking on something. Huh?
Good. I see you got your Mexican shirt on tonight.
Oh, yeah, because I went to Mexican. Yeah. Ole, ole! TI-24s, yeah, they big old 24s. He said, are they 24s? He won't know if they're size 24 or what. What are they, 45? She said they're about size 50.
Big enough.
Big enough. Yeah, Dippy Dot. That's Trio, buddy. Huh? I know they do. She give them a peep show. Yeah. Dance like don't need no man. You get romance. Hey. On the date night, top two. Top two. We TikTok, man. Hey, we're online.
Alabama Jamma, she my Dixieland alive. See, I got love for everyone. That's that trio talk, baby. Yeah, that's that real talk. What's up? Say hello to my friend. I'm on live. Say hello. I won't put you in there. I just got her. Well, I don't believe there's anybody around here that follows me besides me. Yeah, no, TikTok. It's mostly people from all over the world. No, not really too many locals. Just a few. Oh, no. That's right. We're going to have to wait a minute because they're in the doorway. Yeah, they're fighting in the doorway. Hey, Dewey, you do a good job, buddy. This is my TikTok live.
Thank you.
Hey, this is Dewey Poe karaoke right here, baby. He's got a good sound because you guys can hear it tonight in my live. Mm. Mm. That's crazy. Wow. Crazy. Yeah, a little rough crowd, you know. A little bit going on. Nothing too major. But we gonna wait. It's a lover's quarrel, as always. A lover's quarrel. It'll all work out. You doing all right, brother?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know you was in here. I zoned out tonight. Yeah. I'm always glad to see you, though, because that means you're doing good.
I'm doing good.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, like a hair on a biscuit. Yeah, we ain't going to let nothing happen. Ain't nothing going to happen. Trio talk. That guy comes storming in there, and he got on his girlfriend for taking a picture with a gay guy or something. And now he's got her cornered up against the wall out there. I mean, he's got her cornered up in the wall in the doorway there. Yeah. I'm waiting on him to leave, you know.
Ain't nobody gonna stop him.
He ain't hurting her. He's just talking to her. Yeah, he got a corner though, chewing her out over it. Chewing her out over a photo. Over a freaking photo. Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, he's still there chewing her out. I wouldn't go for that. I'd be like, see you later. I don't want to talk to you no more.
And they said, leave it alone.
Yeah, they wilding out. They getting into it. Just a little though, but they ain't doing nothing. No, you guys are cool. Hey. Oh man, it's going down.
Oh,
Okay, hey, let's talk to him. You ladies talk to him. Tell him what it is.
Hey, TikTok.
Hey, TikTok.
These are the prettiest girls in town right here. You know what I'm saying?
He already knows.
Some of them.
Some of them.
Yeah.
What do you mean some of them?
Well,
because
there's others in the building, too.
No, the other ones.
That's right. But I got to be nice to everybody.
You ain't got to be nice to everybody.
Well, I mean,
that's how you become a pushover.
I've got a good vibe, you know.
Fuck your good vibe. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
No, really, you guys are the prettiest, man. I just didn't want to say it too loud and piss everybody off. Be like, hey, wait a minute, what about me? You know? But I ain't going to lie.
We know the truth. It's okay.
Hey, man, you guys have brightened my night, so, you know, that's the truth. Yeah, seriously.
We've had to beg him to party with us.
Beg.
Oh, you didn't have to beg. You didn't have
bullshit.
To beg. Oh,
bullshit. We begged you 4 times to play pony, and you'd be like, oh, I don't know. I ain't done it ever.
Yeah, well, it was my first time to sing
it
tonight.
Your second time was great.
Oh, yeah. The more I do it, the better.
So, we're at this place. We're not going to say where we're at.
Yeah, no, you're fine.
I don't know what. Is it? We're Mexican.
Mexican restaurant?
Mexican.
No, that's where we were at.
Either way, we're at this place.
This is shit.
The dude dropped in.
Smoking here. And then we can't even leave because they're pinned up in the doorway.
Yeah.
And music's over, so.
They're going to turn the jukebox on in a minute.
I knew there was a damn jukebox, Sal. Braylon told me it was just a DJ.
Yeah, they got the old school jukebox.
It ain't old school. It's high tech. It's
well,
touch screen.
Yeah, that's right. Well, they changed it. They used to have
it.
Are
you
leaving?
We had a lot of our hair today. Do you hear me?
Are you leaving?
We
Trio talk, baby.
Is it your time to go?
We live in the wreck.
Or are you just leaving because the party's
Diff, I appreciate you hanging in with us, buddy. I know it ends, you know, but it's what they call the after party, the midnight slow jam after party.
He's been here.
I still can't believe that dude, you know, did that to, you know, pushed her up against the car like that, pissed at her just for a photo, you know. That man, he had her up in the corner out there, lady out in the foyer there, out there chewing her out. I'm like, man.
I was playing pool on his side.
He needs to treat him right, man. He treat him like a rose.
You know?
But this is my favorite Whitwell girl right here. She's my favorite. That's Trio Talk. Favorite Whitwell girl.
My name is Trixie.
That's right, Trixie. And she plays all kinds of tricks.
No, I don't. I do not play tricks.
Well, that's all right. You gotta have a little fun every once in a while.
Right, you're right.
Be a little Trixie every once in a while. Or, what is that? Loki? Thor's bad guy Loki. His brother, Loki. He's a trickster.
What you're talking about.
Oh, Marvel, you know, Thor. Oh, okay. It's all good.
Marvel.
Okay. Well, you're a country girl, so I understand
I'm
that.
I'm a country.
She's for real. Down home country girl. That's, hey, that's the way I love them too. Dixieland Delights, baby. That one there has one of the prettiest smiles, don't she? Trio Top.
What are they saying?
Oh, great stuff, you know. Look at the eyeballs. They're rolling, you know.
Their eyeballs are rolling.
Yeah, because you're gorgeous, you know. They're giving you that pretty look, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Eyeballs rolling. Yeah.
Who's joining?
I don't know who that one is, but I know who that is.
They're so hard.
Oh, that's beautiful. I didn't even know you had that one. I like it.
What's up, brother?
They did an excellent job on it. Oh, we good.
We
good.
The Trail ones, gorgeous. Thank you.
Yeah, they really are. I love my back row women, my back row ladies. They beautiful. They keep it real, too, you know. They really do. I had to sing Trick Pony for him earlier.
She kept asking me all night, and I said, you know what? I got to do that for her.
Merle is the man, as real as they get, for real.
Hey, I try to be. That's that trio talk.
That is that trio talk.
Oh, yeah. You know I try to keep it real. Just like the whole time you were out, you know, hurt. I kept you in my prayers the whole time. You know, because I knew you was going to heal up.
Chopper gang
all day, every day. That's that chopper gang love right here. That's what my TikTok is, chopper gang. Chopper gang all day, every day. Yeah.
Get Brandon on the line.
Oh, yeah, I get him over there. He's super cool. Let me shout him out over here, because he'll say Chopper Gang, you know what I'm saying? That's a Chopper Gang.
Chopper Gang.
All day, every day.
All day, every day.
Ooh, yeah, Trio Town, baby.
On Highway 41.
Highway 41, rocking and rolling, baby. Old 41.
Road.
On a bumpy back road, baby.
Yeah.
Trio Talk. Hey, here's the other man right here. He's rocking and rolling in here. We got a bunch of them in here chilling, you know what I'm saying?
Saturday night, Perry County.
That's right.
Woo.
That's right. We vibing.
Try.
Good times. I've known this fella for many years. We go way back. Trio Talk. Jolanda, too. She knows how to get it. She's another one of Marion County's finest. Trio Talk. Hey, she showed me a good time tonight dancing with me. That made my night. Yeah. Hey, I love to have a good time. Yeah, that's right. Brothers and sisters having fun. Trio Talk. I see Lamo in there. Here's my other friend Lisa, as they call her, old Betsy.
Hey, they're not.
I know, but I'm just saying something a little bit more edited, you know what I mean?
I remember you're supposed to watch.
I know what they call you, but I just didn't want to say it in live, you know, in my life.
You were trying to make me sound like some old cat.
Well, I'm just making up something like old Betsy, because it rhymes with, you know, judge.
Could have said that instead, I guess.
Well, I guess I could say they call you judge. Yeah, they call her Tatas, that's it, Tatas.
That's good, I know, I know.
They said give Merle a kiss. Nah, we ain't gonna do that now. We're friends, you know what I'm saying? But we ain't gonna go that far in here. I don't wanna get kicked off my live, you know what I'm saying? I can make out with all of them, but I ain't gonna do that.
Because they kiss you on the cheek.
They might.
Thrill them.
Oh, that would thrill them, all right. That would definitely thrill them. You see that? They know how it goes. Look at that. My cheek done turned blood red. They asking if you single.
Yeah.
She said, yeah, but the type of dude she rolls with might not be for you. You just, who knows? You just have to find out. You'll have to meet her and find out. You have to come down old 41 till you hit the spot. I told you, they all love me. They all got love for me, even though I give her all kinds of hell most of the time. Excuse my French, but
sure enough, I give it to you back after a while.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. These back roads got some real trio, you know what I'm saying? This one has a glass of brandy. Honey, I'll stay stoned on your love all the time.
Damn good song.
Oh, yeah, very good.
Places.
Fair.
rescued me from reaching from the bottom of the bottle. Brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. Woo!
You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Oh yeah, baby, they all do. Stay strong on your love all the time. Yeah, I know, it's Trill Top. They get crazy, they say, she won, that's what they say.
I'm playing.
That's right.
I'm good at playing. I buy some aggravation from some dying other guys tonight.
Yeah, she knows how to rock it. She knows how to get them. No lie. Mud Crickets do. Stay strong on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey. Look at that. He said he wants the bazooka. Want the bazooka. Well, they call me a gonzo, so there you go. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. Yeah, they say I got a gonzo. Alonzo Gonzo. Yeah. I'm only speaking real. Yeah. Take pipe, take flight. Hey, they call me the pipe player. That's why I spend a lot of time in Canada. That's what I tell them anyway. I tell them I'm a professional, baby. I got a degree in piping. They get excited on that rapping.
I beg for you around
here. Oh yeah, they do beg for me now. They know. They like a dog on scraps. Yeah, dog on a bone, rappy scrappy, rappy rappy do. Shamrock. Hey, I'm just having fun. I'm just cutting up with y'all, you know what I'm saying? We cutting up, we having a good time.
It's been a crazy night here.
You got that right. They've been all on me like steak on rice. Yeah, well, this is the second night in a row I've had a good night. I stayed out with one to 4:30 this morning. And now it's going to be another late night. Shoot, I didn't get home till 4:30 this morning. I didn't fall asleep till 5 a.m. I partied all night with them. Like stink on rice. Look at that. Like stink on rice. Yeah, different. You know I'm real, but I cut up, but there comes a point where I got to draw the line, you know what I'm saying?
I got respect for them, you know what I'm saying? That's how come I get all these honey doo-doos on the back road, honey boo-boos and doo-doo. You know, these trio ones, these real ones. Nah, she ain't my date, but, you know, we friends. I got many dates. She can tell you, I got all kinds. She's got all kinds. Believe me, she's got them all, baby. From all over the county, from one county line to the next. Hey, Las Vegas ain't got nothing on her. She shines like a neon light. Look at that red gleam. Straight up. Hey, check these out. They shining too. Little red Corvette. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Trio talk, baby. Billy Bob and his sisters and cousin. No, you full of baloney, buddy. Now listen. In this world, we all brothers and sisters, you know what I'm saying? That's true talk. But she ain't my blood, you know what I'm saying? We just friends, you know. We ain't blood, you know what I'm saying? But we friends, you know what I'm saying? That's word, you know. Just like these ladies over here. They my friends too. They my friends too. That's that trio talk, you know what I'm saying? Look at that, you know, that's the booty meats over there, you know what I'm saying? Booty meats. And she my friend too. That's what they call booty meat. I'm joking about that. I'm joking. Hey, he said, give her the tombstone. Hey, she don't need that. She got enough. She told me she's rocking with Bob. Hey, I tell you, most people ain't got nothing on the Bob. Because these girls, man, when they get the Bob, they don't want nothing else.
You know about the Bob, don't you?
Oh yeah, she likes the real because she likes the gonzo. She likes the El Gonzo. El Gonzo Fonzo. I get real with it. You know I cut up and joke around. Good times on the back row. Only Merle Dog can go to a little joint on a back row, not drink an ounce, and have a good time.
DJ is smoking.
I know it, but we need some equipment. I know it, but I don't have the keys to the system. You know, the DJ already left. Oh my goodness.
He's gonna get in trouble.
I know it. Hey, did he leave the lights on? Did he leave his TV on? Or is that just a reflection on the back of it? Huh? Oh, that green light. Yeah, I see it now. Yeah. Hey, we chilling.
All right, girl. She said you can DJ. Nobody DJing.
That's right.
But she just got her money in the jukebox.
That's right, yeah. That's what she told me. What's up, Jay Brock? Huge fan. Hey, thank you. Thank you for being a huge fan. See, look, we got a big fan there. Big fan. Whoa. Is that a little too much for TikTok? Woo. Peek-a-boo, I see you. I know, she ain't shaking them tonight like she normally does. That's mud crickets for you. Hey! Been a good night. I gotta give it away. I
got to give my TikTokers. Hey, y'all have a good night. I have to join.
Y'all can follow us. I'm Candace Hedrick Brown.
Tell them where you do hair.
Oh, we're going to do hair. We do hair. Ray Ray is at Simply You Salon in Whittle, and that's where I'm going. So come see us.
That's right.
Bye, Merlin. I love you.
Hey, love you too. I told you. That's that trio talk, baby. Good old Whoop Vegas. Whoop Vegas.
Yeah, they're going 28,
I think.
They said they was from Whittle anyway. I told them
that
they
party
up there longer than here.
Do what?
I said they said they was from Whittle anyway. They said they party up there.
Oh, yeah,
they're going to hit
28 on the way home. They're going to hit the 28 bar.
Yeah, that's what I told them to do.
Are you going up there to hit 28?
Nope.
They don't close to what? Like
3 or 4 in the morning.
Yeah, 3 or 4 in the morning, but they on the outskirts of town, you know. Right. They on the outskirts. Somebody trying to go No. I guess he wanted to talk on my live.
Oh,
you can't hear me? I don't know what happened. Diff Dot. Oh, that's because somebody trying to call me, I guess. Somebody trying to call me in live. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now, Diff and Dot? Oh, yeah. Let's go talk to LeJohn. There he is, the man right there.
Woo!
Yeah, baby. Good times, Jolanda. Yeah, it's been a long night, but it's been a good one. Somebody's trying to call me on Instagram video call. From, I don't even know who that is.
It's the Eastman.
Yeah, Eastman, but I don't know who the Eastman. Maybe I do, but that name don't ring a bell with me. I got so many followers. It's crazy. They blow me away, you know. It's like, man, look, the dude keeps calling. Like, holy crap.
So you call back.
Yeah. I don't want to call back when I'm on a TikTok, right? I don't know who it is.
Oh, you're on TikTok?
Yeah. I've been TikTok live and all night. Everybody's been wanting to know the life of Merle, though. So I'm like, here, let me show you, you know. Show some of my friends, you know. People I think the world of, like you. Some of Jasper's finest. I've been knowing y'all since what? Y'all was young. All of us, yeah. We've been rocking and rolling for years. That's right. Yeah, we went to Lake Rennie together. That's true.
Then left with Vegas.
Yeah. We did that. And no telling where we went after that. I don't exactly remember. We weren't old enough to get in nowhere back then. We were so young. But we were still rocking in that old car I drove, that old Granny mobile. Look at that hair. She's styling and profiling.
Woo!
I like that smile. See, her smile puts mine to shame. See, that one or this one? I think hers is the better. A whole lot better. That gum dude keeps trying to call me. About to get the boot. Yeah, I know. He keeps calling me. I'm like, what the crap? Yeah, and they're calling me on Insta, trying to get up in here.
About to get that boot. What's that name?
I don't know.
He got, oh, he got the googly eyes, you know. That means he likes you. You're pretty. That ain't no lie. She is beautiful. Not the boot. No, I ain't going to get the boot. Chopper Gang Duval. That's another friend of mine. He lives in Duval County, Florida. He's a cool dude. Yeah, I've met friends on this app and got them all over the country. It's so cool. Yeah. Lisa, you're going to distract him with them big things.
Yeah, he's done. Knows how I am anyway. I've been talking about him as a situation tonight.
He keeps trying to call.
He is on the phone.
Oh, he is on the phone?
Yeah. He's trying to... He's on there without the camera.
Fuck! What are we on? We on TikTok Live. Come on now.
Yeah, no. The call that he accidentally answered.
Yeah, he keeps trying to call me on Messenger. I don't have a clue who it is.
Hang up, Eastman.
Yeah. Well, Eastman. I don't know.
Jolanda.
Jolanda. That's her name, Jolanda. She got a pretty smile, don't she? And Lisa over there, Lisa Kendra.
What? Hey, let me get her name now.
I said Lisa.
Yeah, call her Lisa now.
That's right.
Thank you.
Hey, Duval, that's Trill Talk, buddy. He's a good dude, old Duval. He's one of my top dudes on my TikTok, Chopper Gang.
Chopper Gang?
Yeah. He's my Florida man right there.
Where's Nerf Guns at?
They at home right now.
Come on now, we need some.
We just gotta do the pew pew pew.
Pew pew pew.
Pew 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 all day, every day, chopper chopper. It's what it's about right here. Good times, chopper time. Jolanda knows what it's about. She always having a good time. And that's the way to be. Live life and have fun. Grab it by the horns. Oh, me and my pops trying to holler. Are you the one trying to call me on Instagram?
I think so.
Might be. I can't figure it out. But these folks are some real ones.
Yeah.
That I chill with out here off these old back roads of 41. He already knows. We old 41 fresh. And she is too.
No, I'm from Tennessee.
Off bumpy roads.
Yeah, off these bumpy back roads.
My shirt just matches my pants.
That's right. We're not in New York. Because if we were, there'd be a whole lot more people in here. It'd be bumper to bumper. It'd be like bumper cars, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
It's been kind of going all night long.
Oh, yeah, it's been going all night long. Jolanda keeps it going. She knows how to bring the party.
Yes, I do.
That's right. Her and Lisa are both bringing it.
They bring the butter like no other. Yeah. Oh, you've never been on TikTok? It's fun. I mean, you get all these comments. Sometimes you get a few haters, but I just ignore them. And I got two of my moderators in here, Diff Dot and Duval the Beast. They both moderators, so they take care of the trolls for me. The bad ones try to shut me down, but they don't have too much luck, because most time I ain't doing nothing anyway, besides just talking or singing or whatever, or vibing with you or vibing with Lisa. Two of Marion County's most wanted right here. Yeah. Please, brother, real quick. Shamrocks in here. Keep it 100. What do you want me to do real quick? What is it you want me to do real quick? I don't block them. Don't block them.
No, I'm going to block.
Oh, no, he's fine. That's good. Yeah, yeah.
Good, I just replied back to him, man.
Oh, you did? Yeah,
what
yeah.
What you want real quick.
That's right. Yeah, yeah, what you want real quick. Yeah, you did that.
No, now, we... Bulldog. No Bulldogs here.
Well, we are in Tennessee.
That brother, you got kicked out
roll
of the
time. Time.
Oh, hell.
What, really?
What's up, brother?
You got kicked out of your walk.
No.
Here. Yeah, I got my ass whooped.
You got everybody mad at you last time right here.
That was my name.
Oh, there she is right there. And there he is. The other one.
Old time.
Hey, the realest right here on Marion County right here. Nothing realer than these folks right here.
Hey, how are you?
Good, you? He said it, baby. Roll them. I roll them every morning when I get out the bed. I roll the tide.
What?
Oh, I know. Hey, he said 100.
He said 100.
Look at that. Let me give you a full pen. Look at that. See? That's 100. That's right. Y'all ain't on 41. Y'all missing out on a good time with good folks. That's right.
Not right, right now.
What? Not anymore.
That's like a high
end. Oh. Yeah. No. She ain't got one. Yeah.
She needs one. Good.
That's right. You got that right. Oh, man.
What she got?
He put the heat on there, boy. He put the heat in the motor.
Woo!
That means... She's hot and heavy. Hot and heavy, yeah. They put the heat on there. That means hot and heavy, you know what I mean? You know, the heat coming off the face. Hey, they put the heat on there. That means they like you hot and heavy. I gave them the panoramic, you know, and they love it. It's steaming hot, boy. You're going to have to jump in the tub and turn the cold water on. Cool off. Oh, me. Trio Talk.
Are you still live?
Yeah, I've been live for hours. I went live at the Mexican, now I'm live here.
We sent that video at the bar one night. All my kids, little friends that follow you in school.
Yeah.
So they went up to Maddie and was like, y'all, man, your mama was on Burner TikTok. That was like,
yeah. Oh, they loved it. It was dope.
They all love you.
I know they do.
I got mad love for him, too.
You know my baby loves you.
I know. Hey, I seen her in Walmart one day. She had to get a picture of me. I think I was the Santa Claus.
And she come up seeing you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Her and Katie, that's yeah.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. They got a picture with me.
I'm going to post that picture in front of
her. Yeah, yeah.
We got a picture of her, man.
That was so dope, too. That warmed
Maddie
my heart.
Loves you. And I love that you love them back.
I do, yeah. When they see me in Walmart, they all come running up to me, like, wanting to get pictures, and it just warms
so
my heart. Yeah.
Kids love you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, some come down to Mexico earlier, and they wanted me to do Ice Baby like I did for them in school. But I said, well, they must have had some kind of dance tonight. They were all dressed up, and I don't know what they had, but...
What was the dance
I think
for the hospital?
Yeah, for the high school, yeah.
Yeah. Madison, Haley, and Caden, them three little girls, they think the fucking world of you.
I know they do, yeah.
Madison was like, oh my God, why don't you all murder us every time? I've been y'all murdering longer than you've been alive for
a year. Oh, yeah.
When I had you.
Shut up. Hey, I remember way back. I mean, shoot.
Long time ago.
Yeah.
When she was born.
That's right.
You gave me a baby gift for her.
Yeah, I remember.
Brandon.
Yeah, we sure did.
Y'all brought me, it was bottles and diapers and shit. Brandon brought
yeah,
me
yeah, we sure did. Yeah.
And she's loved her all life.
That's right. I still get a kick out of
it. I told her that one day. I was like, if Brandon came to the baby shower, I was like,
yeah.
I'm like, they brought me, you know, bottles. Diapers and everything. She was like, Merlin knew me before I was born.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, he is.
Yeah. Hey, it's going to be cool one of these days. You get to tell your girls that story about the Coke man getting trapped in Chattanooga.
I ain't never told that story.
No, they ain't old enough yet. Not yet. But,
oh, shit.
Hey, me and Brandon, we get a kick out of that every time we're chilling and we talk about it. We laugh so hard because that dude. Because what's funny, his wife beat the crap out of him and then divorced him.
You remember when I did that?
Yeah.
You remember when I did that to mama?
That was awesome.
I did that.
He left the Coke truck in the parking lot of the grocery store. He lost his wife and he got fired in the same day.
Bill Rachel got him so caught up.
Yeah. Hey, y'all did it right, too. Y'all did it good. Y'all played him. I mean, made him think he was going to have something.
Hey, he should have sold my
hand. No, he shouldn't have done it. But, dude, man, I mean, he was crazy.
Bro, you know I'm the type of person. I love you. I love you.
That's right. Well, yeah, but you know, he was quite a bit older than all of us.
Yes.
I mean.
Kyle.
Yeah, Kyle. Yeah. It's crazy.
Bro, we go back a long time.
Yeah. Too long. But I love it, though.
I love it. My kids love you. I love that you are there for me.
Oh, yeah. Well, I definitely try to be.
They appreciate it.
That's why I try to keep my TikToks, you know, most of the time to at a certain level, you know.
Heart on TikTok.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't surprise me that, because when they seen that, and I thought about that, too. I said, I bet if your girl see us on there.
I didn't say nothing about it. She was like, you know what? She was so happy.
Yeah. That's real.
They don't realize we go
back. It's like Rhonda here. She real. Look at that sweet smile right there.
Ain't she beautiful?
Oh, gosh, yeah. You are, too, now. Look at that.
Get right in the family.
Hey, they ain't nothing better than a pretty blonde hair and blonde brown hair and dark hair, whatever color they go with. Look at that smile. That right there is a smile to die for. Too many men have lost their lives over a beautiful woman like this right here. And I guarantee you many more will. Yeah. Hey, I'm too sweet. Well, I try to be, you know. I'm the same as I was years ago when we went to Lake Mary. You leaving? All right. Good night.
Chopper gang needs a rap. Chopper gang all day, every day. Me and Lisa chopping up in the chopper gang. Yeah, she's showing them that chopper gang love, baby. Yeah, mud cricket. Yeah, mud cricket. Mud cricket. Yeah, she got mud cricket. Mud cricket. Hey, she's a back roader now. That's that trio top. Real top. The one and only Lisa, baby. Yeah. That's chopper game. Y'all already know what it is. I don't know why they keep calling. If you're in my live and you're trying to call me on Instagram, let's get it on here, you know what I'm saying? Because it won't let me answer while I'm on TikTok live. Yeah, it tells me the name, but I'm trying to figure out who it is. Yeah, same person. And I probably know him, it's just I don't recognize that name exactly. I know so many people, you know, I know so many people. Yeah, I know the person that tried to call me. I mean, I know the name, you know, but. Well, it did have it up here. New video from, oh no, not Bunny XO. That's Jelly Roll's wife. I know that guy. I mean, that was something else. So it was on here where I missed a call. Well, it ain't on there now, but we'll get to it eventually. We just rocking. Good time. We'll get to it eventually. We just rocking. Good time. Yeah, I know. I just hope that roads ain't icy.
They're good to go.
Yeah. Well, it ain't that. I don't know how cold it is. Well, it's supposed to turn over to sleet tomorrow in the wee hours of the morning, but heck, it's already the wee hours. Oh, 3 o'clock, yeah. It's just 1 o'clock here. Yeah, we about to get hit by some weather. Yeah. That's what they say, but it seems to always miss us and go all the way around us.
No, it's not supposed to miss us this time, according to
them. Oh, it's not supposed to miss us? Well, they say we're supposed to get blizzard-like conditions. As bad as the blizzard of 93? That's crazy.
That's what they put on the damn internet.
Well, that means you better come over. We're going to get blizzard in. Hey, anybody want a cricket to get blizzard in with? She's right here.
Uh-huh.
Hey, come on now, Judge. Oh, man, they got that hip-hop banging in there now. Play in them jugs, they get them jugging for jugs, they get them bobbing for jugs. Yeah, like bobbing apples, they be bobbing for jugs, like bobbing apples, they give someone a hug, but they bobbing for jugs. Yeah, mud crickets on a back road, they know how to have a good time, but we ain't rocking with no Sony Explode, cause they blow up the trunk of your car. Lisa, bust it down. They call it jug, cause it's jug season. Jug season. Jug season. Jugga, 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 jug season. They getting excited over a pool game. Let me show y'all. Hey, you say lame-o? Well, get out of here, you lame-o. If you don't like what you see, keep scrolling on. You know it's on. When it's on, it's on. It's a Merle dog. I drop it down. I get it how. I get it though. Yeah, she drop it down when she drop it. Yeah. Straight up all these bad roads. I hustle and grind. I get it in time. Kicking it up on the real talk. Real talk. Trio talk. Real talk. Hey, I'm glad y'all having a good time.
Are they leaving too?
No. No, they. I think they're shooting pool. Trio towel. Right there, baby. That's trio right there. That's that real talk. Oh, he says it's coming right through Tennessee. You talking about that blizzard?
They said Marion County gets it and everything.
Oh, well.
Squatchy County gets it.
They say we going to get it. Squatchy County, we all going to get it.
Marion County and Georgia gets some of it.
Georgia. Georgia. Yeah, well, Atlanta, Georgia usually gets hit with it and it always passes us. It might pass us. But that's all right because we got Jugs here. She'll keep you warm. She'll keep you warm on a snowy blizzard day or night. Lisa, tell them how you cook up that bacon. She can make that Jamaican bacon. Oh, man. She knows what it's about when it snows. She gonna warm it up when it snows. That's right. She gonna play in it and make snow angels and have a blast. And they say it's coming. He said it's coming through. This is the weather,
Dad. I don't know. I guess I'll be working from home on Monday.
Yeah. Well, a lot of folks are working from home right now.
My boss is cool.
Oh, that's awesome. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. Having a cool boss is the way to go. A boss that'll work with his people makes a good atmosphere.
That's also what I look like too, so I get away with shit.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that helps too.
Yeah, I know. I bet I get away with a lot.
Hey, beautiful woman. Yeah. Hey, yeah, you can.
With the owner's on.
That's right. Hey, you make me blush back in the day, you know, still do actually.
Aww.
But I was really shy back when y'all went to Lake Winnie, because I was definitely blushing back then, I'm sure. Young buck with some beautiful girls in the car, riding to Lake Winnie, into the theater, movie theater. Yeah, I was definitely a shy guy.
I think you were
like
sleazy,
didn't you? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember. I had to sneak out of her bedroom window because her daddy come in and he said, that better not be somebody I think in that bedroom. And I had to crawl out the window. He was going to kill me, her daddy.
He was probably too slow.
Well, he may have been, but he come home from wherever he was at. Yeah, and I was in her bedroom with him. She told me he got to climb out the window. Yeah, that's what they tell me, lame-o. The trolls, you know, the internet trolls, you know.
I've been laughing at your story, though.
Yeah, could be, yeah. But see, what's crazy to me, trolls are bad now. But when we were growing up as kids, trolls were toys that you got out of the quarter machine, you know. Everybody wanted to play with them, you know. Now they hate them. It's like, man. And kids used to love them. Yeah. Hey, I'm glad I came down here. I got to see you.
Usually I went this whole weekend with Kaylee, but she's staying out there dancing.
Yeah, those other girls came down. They were down at the Mexican, and they all came down following me down here from Mexican. So it was a good night down there and then here. Then you made my night dancing with me. I don't know who the troll is. Shamrock 75. I've seen you in here before. No, no, I'm not talking about you. I'm just talking about people in general, you know, trolls in general. I'm just telling a story about how when we were growing up, trolls were something you bought out of a quarter machine, you know, as a toy. But trolls now are bad, you know what I mean? It's crazy. Who hates trolls? We just vibing. But I appreciate y'all coming in my live with me. It's been a good night. And y'all seen what it's like. Better place.
I'm here, yeah.
That's my phone. Lisa. Sending me all kinds of stuff.
You don't make me take a look at stuff.
Yeah, that's Michael Jackson playing in the background. See, look at that pretty smile.
Woo!
That'll kill you every time. Trio talk. Man in the middle. Yeah, he's still trying to call me. What up?
I'm stuck.
I know it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We know all about it. They even say the word troll. Troll. Hey, thank you for the love. Trio talk. I've had people sending gifts on here all night, and I forget to thank them sometimes, you know. They send money on here on live.
Oh.
Like one night I got on live, and I made $200 on a live one night.
Oh, wow.
Just walking around doing this stuff, just filming, you know. And they send money because I linked it to my PayPal, and they send me gifts, and I can redeem it. Yeah. Let's see who that dude is trying to call me. Hey, I'm going to pop out of here, y'all, and see who this dude is trying to call me. I come back live.